Hello children, how are you? Today we are going to learn a new alphabet, and the alphabet is P. And P sounds P. P sounds P. And the objects that starts from P, P.
P, P. Parrot. P, P. Pig. P, P. Pencil. P, P. Pillow. P, P. Pineapple. P, P. Pizza. Now come and let's see how to write P, P. Parrot. For making P, P. Parrot, first you have to make a standing line from the red line to the last blue line in first, second and third line. A straight standing line. Then you have to make a curve starting from the red line and going towards the first blue line. P, P, parrot. Now make the lowercase P, P, parrot. Make a first standing line from the second on the blue line to the red line from the last line. And then again make a curve into blue lines. P, P, parrot. Hope you have learned how to make P, P, parrot. I'll meet you in the next video. Bye-bye.